Welcome back to the Low End Radio. We're here with a special guest, and these are the songs he wants to play for you guys.
Sad one.
those were the first two songs that our special guest wanted to play for us today. You wanna give us a little, I mean, give us some context.
A little rundown.
Well, yeah. Well, what was up with those first two?
So one of those songs, it's a really funny story. I hooked up with this girl and throughout high school, and you know, when I lived with my dad, I had to take the duties of washing the dog, and I don't know if you guys know about the horse mane shampoo and conditioner. It has a distinct smell to it, and you know, I hooked up with this girl and we went out to the movies, and I the whole time I was watching the movie, I thought, she smells like my fucking dog. Like, literally, she smelled like the shampoo, and I felt like asking her if she used the shampoo, because I know humans could use it, but...
And what does that have to do with the songs, exactly?
I played Preoccupied by Mac DeMarco when we're in my car.
Often, like regularly, that was the main thing you guys played, or
no, she was really into like mainstream pop songs, and
had to
like gentrify.
You're too underground for her.
Yeah, I'm a little bit different than that.
Gross. Sorry. So there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. The moral of the story is if you want a woman that smells like dog to get in your car, just play Mac DeMarco and she'll come running right in.
That's all it takes. That's all it takes.
You want to get into these next few tracks that you have for us?
I sure do.
Here we go. This next song, I Don't Owe You Anything. The Smiths.
Bought on stolen wine. A nod was the first step. You knew very well what was coming next. Bought on stolen wine. Oh, a nod was the first step. You knew very well what was coming next. Did I?
I don't want to go.
There's a guy at Comic-Con that asked about one of my cameras, and we just stood there in awkward silence, and he went, boop, 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 boop. Like, as if he had nothing to say. He was sad.
All right, so give us a little bit about this last run of two that we just went through.
The what?
Give us something about those two songs.
So, the last song.
Any more dog women?
No dog women. I don't know. I love the Smiths. I watched 500 Seconds of Summer for the first time, and starting to romanticize my life and. Starting to blast the Smiths on my headphones. The pretty girl like that will
come knocking on my door. But
so far, only weird white men are like, "Hey, you listening to the Smiths?" I tell them no.
I'm in support. How about Tomoko Oran? That last track, I'm in love. That was.
I discovered her from The Weeknd. He sampled her off his recent album. I forget what it's called. I don't like the new Weeknd. I like the old Weeknd. A little controversial, but yeah, he sampled her from one of his tracks, Out of Time, I think. And I went into depth about that, and I don't know. Sounds like elevator music, and I love elevators.
All right, well, let's get into this last track. Play us out for the day. Anything to say before we head out?
I'm making carne asada at 5 o'clock tonight, so if anybody wants to come by, my address is...
All right, here we go. I think we good. Can we take five? You want to just walk out? Should we walk out on this one?
I think this is the walkout song.
All right. We got beat.
Thanks for having me. And
of course, no. Come back whenever. You know this is. This This is what the low end radio is for. You heard it here.
Boogie
first,
jabbing
guys.
Rap is life where I'm from. Where I'm from. A mod play with Izzy where I'm from. Where I'm from. It be like run your coat black. Jupiter keeps a fat beats by the pack where I'm from. Nappy hair is life. We be reading marks where I'm from. The kids be rocking clocks where I'm from. You turn around your cap. You talk over a beat. And dick some sounds booming out of Jeep where I'm from. Cocoons hide the youth. Swoon units 100 proof. You want some beef? They will cut you some where I'm from. The beats is infinite where I'm from. Voodoo, Ashu, Benin, Gangsta Lean where I'm from. I'm interplanetary. My insect movements vary. It's kinky if it's hair. G, where I'm from. The fire hoses blow. It's purple when it's snow. I do a hit and go. Split. It's hip, what's hip, when hip is just the norm. Cause planets pledge allegiance to the funk in all its forms. The kinks, the dance, the prints on all the shirts. My grandmother told my mother it's Africa at work. On vibes, we freak, them universal beats. You find it at the spot, you hear the ends of every week. We twist, exist, to spin the maddest hits. Up here, funk is our neighbor, so we paid her a visit. The lip we sit can house the nine zips. For rock, we can't do nothing, but it's we come equipped. Off disc, off tape, rap blast until from eight. The really truly fat, the fly, on the flip. Coco gotta know how planets gotta roll. Speak the mega cool, get funky as a goal. It's calm, relax, we're only some new jacks that acts on the funk, but don't play the role. Where you from? Wicked dick plans got team. Where I'm from, it's Clarence 13. Where I'm from, brothers took the beats and got fly.
Why?
That's most ass by 85 where I'm from. Faking the funk, you get dead. Projects, tenements, pyramids. Where I'm from, we're living off that boom, boom crack. It's that hip-hop rockers jazz when I max. Peace be the greeting of the insect tribe. Pestilent forces can't catch the vibe. We live to love and we love to rock mics. We speak in ghetto tongue, cause ghetto's the life. Food for thought, so get a buffet plate. The lyrics are so fat, you might gain weight. So just watch me step alone into the sunset. Left foot, right foot, 1-2 mic check. Brewing funk inside my soul kitchen. So pull up a chair, here's a bit, have a listen. A hard hit intervene.
Damn, I know you fluent.
Yeah, cause Doodle ain't having it, and Butterfly knew it. Where you from?
Yeah.
Doctors, engineer, and a pair, right?
Yeah.
Hip-hop made a point last year, right?
Yeah.
But planets is the joint this year, right?
Yeah.
Planets cop the duds and live to grasshop. Duck out from the fuzz that sweat the hip-hop. Rising like we foam, get it from the dome. I'm from where the fat beats stretch for mad blocks. We can get a kick without no breath. Feeling funky beats go straight to the head. Fall into a club, dig on what we love. It be past six before we reach bed. But a fixarella, we say, those are fat. Doodle making silk, the quad, where it's at. We knew the step was set for rap to take a step. So we treat our clips just like bussing caps. Whip it till dawn, kick it till dawn. Hip hop is a fix or else we be gone. People thought they canned it, rap is not by bandits. Diggable planets got it going on.
Everywhere, everywhere. Everywhere, everywhere. Everywhere, everywhere. Everywhere, everywhere.